Gasp!
Lillian, your tutor? But why?
I was trying to scare all the adults out of Crystal Cove so I could run the city my way. I told you, I really...
You phlegmy control freak.
...the adults gone, there'd be no one to stand in my way. I learned about the legend of Quejorifico and Dr. Portillo's honors class. It was the perfect solution. I used the high school's theater department for my costume. I went to every kindergarten and elementary school in the city to convince the children to pretend to be spookified. In return, I offered them utopia. When that didn't work, I offered them candy.
Yeah, of course you did. Now I understand how it worked.
The children heard me playing the pan flute. That was their signal to put on their fake hair and fangs and commence spookification.
Yep. You children are all going to be grounded until you're teens.
I would have too if it weren't for you, Comito Boys Quad Puella.
What?
Loosely translated, it means medicine kids in Latin.
I'm going home. I miss my mom and dad.
You won't miss them when they come back and punish you.
This was lame.
Yes, it was lame.
You're taking me to jail?
Of course he is.
You know how many boxes we're stuck with of K-Horrifico t-shirts, K-Horrifico pamphlets, K-Horrifico dance CDs, K-Horrifico...
Okay.
And they can't sell any of it now.
Congratulations, babies. Another mystery solved.
Ooh, pizza. The pan flute is a beautiful instrument.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared of him.
I can't hear the goat. He's back.
No, it's just me. I have come to thank you with a pan flute concert.
Yes. Much appreciated.
Velma, I want you to take these back.
But...
No, don't sad face.
Shaggy likes Baggy.
Yeah, he does.